Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a super awesome amazing collaboration with the incredible Chloe Rose Art here on YouTube. If you haven't heard of her channel, go check it out right now. I'm gonna put a link to it on the description bar, but basically she is one of the most hilarious people here on YouTube. Like honestly, you know when you watch like a YouTube video and you instantly feel like, oh my god, if I knew this person in real life, we would be best friends. That is how I feel about this girl. She's so funny and so sweet and just, we like totally clicked. And yeah, I'm really, really glad I met her through YouTube. Go check out her channel. She makes amazing art videos. She really is really amazing at acrylic paint, which is something I'm insanely jealous of because I've never been able to get the hang of it, but she uses it so beautifully. And she also makes hilarious art-related videos. Like, my favorite video, like, on the entirety of YouTube right now is one of her videos, and it's one where she and her boyfriend sit down and try to draw Pixar characters within like a 1 minute time limit with like finger paints, and it's so cute and so funny. I was like dying laughing the entire time watching it. So please go check out her channel. Send all of the love her way. She's amazing and she's sweet, and I'm so glad she reached out to me and asked to collaborate. It's been a long time coming, actually. So anyway, now I will talk a little bit about the collaboration itself. As you can see, it's something I have not done on this channel ever, and I usually do not draw buildings, like, at all. It's something I really struggle with, and it's really hard for me to kind of, I don't know, it's a different kind of art, I guess, drawing something that's organic versus something man-made. And I draw like a lot of people, and that's very organic, and it's just such a different kind of thought process going about drawing something like this. And what the collaboration was is we both decided, well, we both love Disney. We're both like totally obsessed with everything Disney. And I live in Nevada, which is right next to California Disneyland, and I go there all the time. And Chloe used to live in Florida, which, as you guys should know, has, well, Disney World. So because we lived on opposite sides of the country and opposite sides of the theme parks, we decided that I would paint the Disneyland castle and she would paint the Disney World castle. So we're both drawing castles from different theme parks, both Disney, and it was just really fun. For this, I looked up a ton of references because I had no idea really how to go about starting something like this. I've seen the Disneyland castle so many times in my lifetime. I've like stared at it and just like marveled in its amazingness, but I've never thought about what it would be like to sit down and try to paint it. So I looked up tons and tons and tons of references. I did a lot of sketches beforehand to try to get just like the feel down. And yeah, from there I came up with a finalized sketch that I liked, and I transferred it onto my paper using a light red pencil, and then from there I outlined everything in some colored pencil, mostly brown, but I also did some pinks and blues and yellows because those are the main colors of the castle. And then once everything was outlined, I went in with my watercolors and just started adding layers of color. It was really hard to get the values decent. I still think that it's really flat overall. I did try my best though. I didn't want to overwork the piece too much, but it was really hard to get the values like down to make it look not so two-dimensional. The overall painting though, I'm really happy with how it came out, especially since it's something so outrageously far out of my comfort zone, but I do really like how it came out, and it was a lot of fun. It was definitely a challenge though, and I'm really grateful for Chloe for suggesting this collaboration because it was all her idea, and she just, yeah, it was so much fun, and it was such a pleasure to talk with her and work with her and get to know her better. And you guys need to see her half of the collaboration too because it's amazing. Like I said, she does a lot of really beautiful acrylic paintings, and oh my gosh, guys, it looks so pretty. I will put a quick picture of it in right now so you guys can see, but yeah, it was just, ooh, when I saw that, I just like screamed a little bit because it was so pretty. And I love seeing them side by side too, because you can definitely see the differences in our artistic styles, even though we're building something, or building, even though we're drawing buildings, you can see how different our art styles are when you look at them side by side, and I think that is so cool, because mine is obviously a lot more stylized and simplified, whereas hers is more realistic and more detailed, and I just really love looking at them together. I think they're just really neat, and yeah, I'm really, really just really happy about this whole collaboration. It was a blast. So, anyway, that's about all I have to say in this video. Please go check out Chloe's channel. You will not regret it. Go subscribe to her and like all her videos and watch all of them, especially the one where she finger paints Pixar characters with her boyfriend because it's so cute and hilarious. And all of her videos are really good. Her art is amazing. She does like a lot of realistic stuff, which is something, again, that's so outside of my comfort zone. I think it's just really, really awesome. And anyway, that's gonna be where I'm gonna end my video today. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!